Looking for a heartfelt and memorable way to celebrate someone's retirement? Then watch this tutorial and learn to create memorable retirement slideshows with photos and videos using SmartSHOW 3D, a powerful slideshow maker. Run the program and choose Blank Project to create a slideshow from scratch. Add your pictures and videos to the storyboard. You can drag them one by one or upload all of them by right-clicking it and selecting Add All. Now that all the files are on the storyboard, let's add an opening title. You can use pre-designed titles under the Titles tab, or create your own. We'll try the second option. Add a picture and click Edit Slide in the preview window. To add text to your slideshow, click Add Layer and select Animated Text. Pick the animation and the style you like and hit Add to Slide. Insert and break your message in two lines. Select a new font and set a text color. Next, put the title wherever you like, change its size and click Save. Now let's add some dynamics to your photos. Go to the Effects tab, pick the effects group you want to try and simply drag the effect you like to the photo. You can also apply animations, for example, a simple pan and zoom effect. To add some flair to your slideshow, use pre-made collages. Switch to the Titles tab and pick Collages. Click on the template you like and preview it. Then, hit the Add to Slideshow button. Insert your pictures and apply the changes. To replace the background color, click Edit Slide and choose the desired option. Save your collage and see it in action. Create a smooth and visually appealing flow by adding transitions between slides. Move to the Transitions tab and pick effects that will go well with the tone of your video. You can apply various transitions by dragging and dropping them, or apply one style to the whole slideshow by right-clicking it and picking Apply to All. Select an appropriate background track that reflects the retiree's personality, career, or music taste. Switch to the Music tab and choose the audio track from the program library. Add it to your slideshow and make sure the audio layer is aligned with the length of your clip. When you're done, preview the result in the built-in player to make sure everything looks great. If you're satisfied, click the Create Video button. Save your retirement presentation in a format that is compatible with your intended viewing platform. That's it. Now you know how to create a heartfelt retirement presentation from scratch. Download SmartSHOW 3D and make memorable slideshows with ease.